Hello students, welcome to 39th class on current affairs for 2019 mains. Now as we had promised that along with these classes we will also be providing you with the content of these classes. Now for that we have launched a special page on brainyias.com, and that page is included in the courses that we have listed on brainyias. And one of the course is on current affairs 2019. That is containing the entire list of the classes. Like till date I have done 38 classes. Those 38 classes are there. Now along with every class that you will be finding after clicking on the curriculum part in the courses part. That is free course that we are offering. So you need not click on take this course because that course is free for everyone. So there's no need to do any kind of registration and there is no need to log in. You just need to visit that page and you can watch the classes and you can watch the content. So this class, that is 39th class, is on electoral bonds. This is very important for ethics paper. This is very important for general studies mains paper 2. Now first of all, we'll be understanding what is meant by an electoral bond. And then why this has been introduced, what are the conditions jinse electoral bond banta hai aur political parties ki funding hoti hai aur kaise electoral bond ne anonymity aur transparency ko promote kiya hai, to ye sab kuch hum discuss karenge. Now first of all, before we discuss electoral bonds, ek background ko discuss karna bahut important hai. And what is that background? That background is about the funding of a political party. Now in democracy, what we believe in an ideal democracy, we believe that anyone who will be getting elected in an ideal democracy, he should be elected by the representatives. So log usko chune aur sab log ki voice wo leader represent kare. But because very few ideal things exist in society, हमारी सोसाइटी में आइडियल चीजें एग्जिस्ट नहीं करती हैं, तो जो भी लीडर इलेक्ट होके आता है वो मासेस उसको इलेक्ट तो करते हैं, बट व्हेन इट कम्स टू वॉइसिंग देयर कंसर्न्स, वो उनके कंसर्न्स को वॉइस नहीं करता. नो रीजन व्हाई आई एम सेइंग लाइक दैट, एम आई बीइंग सिनिकल? नो, आई एम नॉट बीइंग सिनिकल, दिस इज द ट्रुथ. एंड द रीजन फॉर दैट इज यू कैन नॉट विन इलेक्शंस without the money. So you actually need a lot of money in order to win elections, and for that you resort to funding, you resort to political funding from the business houses. Now any political party, this is important, now any political party that will be getting some benefit from a business house will also indulge in giving some kind of benefit to that political party post winning of the elections. Election jeetne ke baad uska fayda zarur karega. This is known as quid pro quo. That you give me something, I will return in some another form to you. So this, in order to avoid this thing in democracy, because this is an aberration in democracy. Aberration kya hai? Ideal form mein ye nahi hona chahiye. An elected representative should represent everyone. And moreover, the way the funding is done to a political party, we actually don't know what are the resources of the funding to a political, particular political party. Ho sakta hai ki kisi political party ka affiliation kisi foreign group se ho, कोई और फॉरेन बड़ी कंपनी उसको पैसा दे रही हो पॉलिटिकल पार्टी को ताकि उनके इंटरेस्ट को प्रमोट करे. सो व्हाट इज नीडेड इज लॉट ऑफ ट्रांसपेरेंसी इन द पॉलिटिकल फंडिंग, बिकॉज वंस अ पर्सन विल बिकम अ लेजिस्लेचर, ही विल बी एक्चुअली डिजाइनिंग द पॉलिसीज. सो दोज पॉलिसीज शुड बी फॉर द वेलफेयर ऑफ द मासेस. इट शुड नॉट बी फॉर द वन पर्टिकुलर बीइंग हु विल बी फंडिंग द इलेक्शंस. So for that, in order to introduce transparency and in order to introduce anonymity, government had introduced this concept of electoral bonds. Now this electoral bond is, it's nothing, it's but a mechanism, it's a device of how the political funding will be done to a political party, but there will be an element of anonymity. Like in the beginning I've told you, suppose there is a political party and it is being funded by a business house. It is natural that it will be representing the interest of that particular businessman or of that particular corporate house. But if the political party will not know who is providing them the funds, who is providing them the funds to promote the individual ideology of a political party, ऐसा नहीं कि उससे इन्फ्लुएंस हो कि अपना पॉलिटिकल पार्टी ने अपना कोई आइडियोलॉजी बना ली, अपना एक इंडिपेंडेंट अस्तित्व, एक इंडिपेंडेंट आइडियोलॉजी के हिसाब से जो भी करना चाहे वो पॉलिटिकल पार्टी करे, इससे इन्फ्लुएंस ना हो, ये कैसे पॉसिबल है? इफ द फंडिंग विल बी अनोनिमस. अनोनिमस का क्या मतलब है? यू डोंट नो द सोर्स, मीन द सोर्स का पता नहीं है. नाउ दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू डोंट नो अबाउट द सोर्स, यू रिस्ट्रिक्ट, you hide the identity of the donor who is donating to a political party. So how this entire thing functions? Now let us suppose I want to donate to a political party. What I will do, I will go to one of the scheduled commercial banks. Now this is important, this can be asked in prelims. I will go to one of the scheduled commercial banks, and let us suppose I want to donate 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh or 1 crore rupees. I will ask this scheduled commercial bank to give me the electoral bond for a particular amount. So the bank will issue me that electoral bond. Now that electoral bond will not be containing my name. Now another important thing is, how can I get this electoral bond? I can get this electoral bond by giving a check to the bank or doing some electronic transaction to a bank. Like I will go to a particular scheduled commercial bank. Let us suppose State Bank of India is the bank. I will go there, I will transfer 1 crore rupees to the State Bank of India. I will ask the State of Bank of India to issue me the electoral bond. They will issue me the electoral bond. In that, what will be written? The amount will be written, and the political party to which I want to donate the amount, the name of that party will be written. I will carry this electoral bond to the head office of a political party, and I will give them, I will hand over this electoral bond to the president of a political party. Now what that president will do? Now that president will go to one of the designated banks, the bank that has been designated by the election commission. Jo bhi election commission, dekhiye har ek political party ka ek account banayega election commission, national party ka. Us party ka do conditions hai. Electoral bond se do tarah ka party funding le sakta hai. First, jo registered hai under Representation of People's Act, and secondly jisko 1% of vote mila hua hai national level pe ya state level ke upar. To us particular political party, let us suppose there is a XYZ political party, so in that case the election commission will designate that this party has one of the account in a particular branch of a bank in which this entire electoral bonds will be deposited. So the party can use this electoral bond to transfer the fund in their own account. Now the fund cannot be taken in the form of cash by the political party. It will be transferred in their account. Now what is the validity of electoral bond? Now the validity of electoral bond is 15 days. Now if not within 15 days, if the party will not use this electoral bond within 15 days, in that case, the entire amount will be transferred to Prime Minister's Relief Fund. So that will be the fund that will be charged with this particular amount of the electoral bond. Jitna bhi amount hoga, wahan se wo funding ho jayega. Now this mechanism of electoral bond has been introduced in order to promote transparency and anonymity. 2000 से नीचे का electoral bond नहीं हो सकता. And party can have n number of donors. And the party is not liable to give information about those donors who are donating less than 2000 rupees. Now that might be in lack of numbers too. अगर लाखों लोग 2000 से नीचे पार्टी को फंडिंग कर रहे हैं, बहुत पैसा इकट्ठा कर रही है पार्टी, तो पार्टी लायबल नहीं है बताने के लिए कि वो लोग कौन है जो 2000 रुपए से नीचे दे रहे हैं. इलेक्टोरल बॉन्ड में बैंक को पता रहेगा, मींस कोई टेररिस्ट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन नहीं पैसा दे सकता. कोई ऐसा ऑर्गेनाइजेशन जो ड्रग ट्रैफिकिंग में है, जो ब्लैक मनी जनरेट कर रहा है, वो पॉलिटिकल पार्टी को पैसा नहीं दे सकता. दिस इज वन थिंग दैट हैज बीन डन. दिस इज वन kind of a reform you can say that the government has introduced, but it was introduced by saying that it will promote anonymity, but it will not promote anonymity. Because if you, I will give you an example, aap kisi ko gift dene jaate hain, to gift ke upar bahut bar aisa rehta hai ki humne sirf gift handover kar diya hai, to gift ke upar humne naam nahi likha hai, but jisne humse gift liya usko pata rehta hai ki kisne gift kiya hai. चाहे इलेक्टोरल बॉन्ड के ऊपर नाम नहीं लिखा रहेगा कि कौन इसको देने वाला कौन है, बट जब हम हैंडओवर करने जाएंगे, द पॉलिटिकल पार्टी विल हैव द इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम वेयर दे आर गेटिंग दिस पर्टिकुलर अमाउंट. सो दैट विल नॉट रिजल्ट इन प्रमोटिंग अनोनिमिटी. कहा गया है कि अनोनिमिटी प्रमोट होगा, बट इट विल नॉट रिजल्ट इन प्रमोटिंग अनोनिमिटी. पता लगेगा कौन पैसा दे रहा है एक पॉलिटिकल पार्टी को. जो बात करने की हम कोशिश कर रहे थे वो नहीं होगा. बट वन पॉजिटिव थिंग विल बी डन दैट यू कैन नॉट गिव ब्लैक मनी टू अ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी नाउ, बिकॉज यू विल बी गिविंग मनी आइदर बाय साइनिंग अ चेक और बाय इलेक्ट्रॉनिकली ट्रांसफरिंग योर द अमाउंट. इलेक्ट्रॉनिक ट्रांसफर थ्रू NEFT और थ्रू RTGS. सो दिस वॉज ऑल फॉर द क्लास. नाउ you can visit website brainyias.com. I will just provide the link in this particular video so you don't find any kind of difficulty. Now when you will click on that link, you will visit a page that will be containing the free course for 2019, this IAS examination free current affair classes. There will be one of the link will be there that will be written in the form of a curriculum. You can click on that curriculum and then you will be guided to the classes. Then you can click on one of the classes, then you will get to know about. At the top there will be video, and at the bottom the entire content will be written. Now presently what you can do, you can just copy that content and read it, or you can save it. In few days what we are doing, we will be providing that in the form of PDF. That will take us 1 week more to do that. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.